that's a kill, man. Headshot, straight up.
Getting a little low on supplies here. Okay, this'll have to do. I suppose this'll do. Good stuff.
All that, and I only raise up the bar that much. Golly, guess I gotta go hunt some more.
I can't skin it. Oh, I can skin it. All I can do is skin it. Okay, so, wow, look at this.
We're really going to town on this bison. Oh, look at that, pulled the skin off just like that. 4 bison belt.
Thank you. up and nothing comes out.
Getting a little low on supplies here. I'll take whatever I can get.
Well, that bison didn't give me shit. For supplies.
Supplies are starting to run low, just so you know. Thank you.
fuck did I miss that? Tear that skin right off that shit.
Gonna be out of supplies before too long. Okay, then. No comment. Yeah, anything's better than nothing. This is good quality. I'll take whatever I can get. Guess beggars can't be choosers.
I almost have enough to do a wagon load.
Did I ever tell you about the time I stowed away on a ship and ended up imprisoned by the Sultanate of Sulu? No? Well, remind me later. It's a corker. Anyway, business first. Time to make a sale. The buyer's not local, but we're getting a good price, so should be worth the ride. Just be careful. This is precious cargo.
What does that mean? Does that mean I'm gonna get jumped? Are there gonna be people on the way for me to get jumped here? Holy crap, we're going halfway all the way across the damn map. I got 25 minutes. Thank you. $78.12 and 230 experience, 0.2 gold, 230 trader experience, another 200 experience. Wow. Wow. Alright, cool. So you got to see me do some kills. Got to see me. See my skills on how to shoot a weapon. it takes time, right? And you got to see me do it a long trader mission. Sell some goods to level up my trading skills and experience. See progress, right? Rolls. Trader. I'm almost at level 3. I gotta get all the way up to level 5 to unlock the moonshining stuff and pick up my first wagon, the medium wagon, $375, but it can haul 50 goods, haul twice as much as the one I got, so that's all I'm doing. Alright, hit the thumb button if you like it. This is Payne's Gaming signing off, baby.
See you.